Okay, this is the infected, or this is Vepidra, and we are back in the infected. Well, I think I got infected. Okay, so we need some oil in there, right? That all I need? I need one more. Hoping one piece of coal will work. Okay, that's done. We light it up. It cooks us some gas. Okay. What does that need? Logs and nails. Do we have nails yet? These are all screws. Where's our anvil? Okay, three logs. Thanks. Well, that's what I was doing here, wasn't it? Awesome. Our water. Oh, some stamina. not a fan of how they fall into each other now, but I can deal with that. Because it just looks like one log sitting there, you know? Just one. So, where do we want to go now? Well, let's go up around this way. I don't think we've ever been up over here either, so. But let's go around, take the long way around. And we will most definitely not make it, but. And I'm wondering if this is something here. You know what? See buildings on here. There do you? Oh, you don't really see the buildings on here. I just kind of wonder if there's something like back in here, or maybe. Would you be able to get up there through here? I mean, there's got to be hidden houses someplace. They can't all be on the road, right? Maybe something back in here? Well, wait a second, hold on. Can't just wash my hands on that, huh? Not a biggie. Regular bandages anywhere? What does it take for regular bandages? What do you mean it can't be crafted by the player? I go here then? Oh, there's a stick. get these other ones over here too. So they're going strong while we're away from home. Want to get rid of the bull? This here. I don't have one anymore, do I? See one. Let's put it right next to it. Yeah, I'm a little tired, aren't I? Get cooked. So let's split one of these out and light it up again. Run like hell. I didn't have the timer up. I didn't see that it was time for them to attack. They're there. Here they come. One comes at least. Yep, there goes my spear. At least it's a one-time die. That's why I wish that sound and light meter stayed on all the time. It should come up with the HUD. When I turn that off and turn it back on, that should come up at the top. My opinion. I should not have to turn it on every time. That's, to me, just stupid. How come it doesn't use the rock I put up there? Because it moved these two over. I didn't use those two. Okay. And I need plant fibers. So I need that. And that. See, why did it shift anything over? It should have only used what was in there, and that's it. See, because it put the 3 back and not... See, I don't understand that. Why doesn't it use what's on the table? Why does it take something different from my backpack to make what I had on the table? Okay, we need some more sticks. You're cooked, right? Then we eat one of those. So let's get a melon. Look at all the rocks out there now. Holy crap. Holy smolies. Okay. And then drop. Lumpies. I have plenty of water, so where am I going here? To the road. Sounds like a deer. Is there water over there or something? Thought I heard water back there. Did hear this though. See that, I should say. Roadside melons. Oh, sheep. Really? Both halves dropped. Glad I made those bandages. Going the right way, right? Yes, I am. Well, looks like I will be calling it here, and we will pick up where we leave off next time. But, you know, until then, why don't you do those three things that'll make us both happy? You know what they are. You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.